Welcome to the RBS ground.
I'm going to show you how to use Mafia Manager and remove faithful friends by Spockholm. The very thing is to get it. You need two parts, which is the Spocklet Mafia toolbar. You need to have Greasy Monkey installed on Firefox. And the second part is to install the Spocklet called Remove Facebook Friends. You just need to install it in your bookmarks. That's it. Now you're going to the game. I prefer the game unframed, so I'm going to unframe it. Once you're there, you need to load the Mafia Manager to create snapshots of players. I already have one, so I'm going to create a new one to compare. My advice is to leave 15 days between snapshots so you can compare them. That will take a few minutes, and when it comes, it will show you that the snapshot is being saved. When you get it, you just go into the latest, which is a few weeks ago, and click on compare with latest, which is the one we just created. When you do that, it will show you different categories: added, remove, chain class, chain level, and the one we are interested on are inactive players. When you get there, you will have a list. What you need to do is select them all and copy them, because we will need this list later. Brilliant. Knowing this, you just need to go into Facebook friend list, and when you get there, you just need to paste your list. Fantastic. And then execute the script that will remove all your friends in that list. For this video, I will just skip this bit, because once all they have been removed and successfully removed, you go back to the game, and in the recruitment page you have a link called Remove No Friend From My Mafia. You click on that. When you click on it, it will remove the mafia that are no Facebook friends from your list. In this case, it's removed too. Hopefully you enjoy, and thank you for watching.